Time for a behind-the-scenes look at a new state communications center just finished this fall for IDOT, the State Transportation Department. Capital Bureau Chief Mike Miletich takes us tonight to Springfield.
Station 1 was an expansion project with almost 30 years of planning. Jeremy Sellers has been in the communications center for over 18 years and says this was well worth the wait.
Well, the room I started in was about the size of our break room there, and you know, you had fax machines, two PCs, and an old tube television, and now we have five times as many workstations, this 40-foot video wall, and just a lot more capabilities, you know.
Operators can communicate with the 9 IDOT district offices and any employees in the field, but they frequently speak with state police, county highway partners, and transportation services.
We needed a space like this to be able to accommodate the technologies that are coming out with automated vehicles and with vehicle locations, and also being able to provide better real-time data to the public with the technology we have today.
Staff can now watch almost every IDOT camera before making calls to help responding teams or share information about travel impacts. The project cost nearly $7 million, but it actually finished under the budget granted by state lawmakers in record time. Operators have been in the approved communication center since October 1st as construction teams work throughout the COVID-19 pandemic.
Just completing a room of this size and of this magnitude would have been huge on its own. You do that during a pandemic, that makes it all the more special.
And the department isn't done yet, believe it or not. Officials say that this room is a shell for them to work on future projects and implement new technology.
We're looking at expanding into smart work zones later on this year, and we have a pilot project coming. So the information from that will now be able to come into this room.
The department hopes to add advanced traffic management systems and new software for cameras to better capture data from the field. Brandon Oxley says IDOT could soon improve reporting of weather hazards to drivers as well.
We're even looking at weather stations that we have throughout the state and how those are able to report pavement temperatures to us, how we're better able to anticipate winter snowstorms and what the extent of those storms will be.
Reporting in Springfield, I'm Mike Miletich.